Hello students, how are you? You might have gone through the lesson. Now you will have to give one word answer. Okay? There are some questions. You will have to go through the lesson and answer in one word. Okay? So the title of the question is Who Said? Now read the sentence. I want to be strong. Okay. Now the question is who said this? Now you will have to go through the lesson, read the lines or read the paragraph, then you will find out who said this. Okay. I want to be strong. Now read this page and find out where it is written. Then recall who said this. I want to be strong. Here it is. I want to be strong. I want to be big, says little monkey. I want to be strong. It means who said this? I want to be strong. The answer will be the monkey said this. Okay. The next question is who was stretching his neck? Without going through the paragraph, you can give the answer. If you have read the story very well, otherwise you go through the paragraph. The question is, who was stretching his neck? Now, read again. His neck grows long, or before it, a giraffe comes by, he stretches his long neck. He stretches his long neck. Who was stretching? Did you get? A giraffe? Definitely, giraffe will be the answer. Okay? So, very easy. Now, the next one. Who fills his trunk with water? Now, again, go through the lesson. An elephant comes down to the river. He fills his trunk with water. Now, did you get the answer? Who fills his trunk with water? An elephant. Okay, so elephant will be the answer. Now, the next question is, help, a monster. Who was shouting? Who was crying? Now, go through the lines. Now, you will have to go through the lines from the very beginning. Now look here. Mother, he cries, help a monster. Who was he? He was definitely monkey. Help a monster. So what will you write? Monkey. Who said this? Monkey said this. Now the next one is, that's you. Who might have said this? That's you. When the monkey was crying, help a monster, someone said this. That's you. Now look. That's not a monster, says his mother. That's you. Now what is your answer? Mother. Okay. Now the next one is, I want to be myself again. Who wants to be myself again? Means as it is. Read. Little monkey cries and cries. I look awful, he says. I want to be myself again. Means monkey was fed up with all these. Now he wants to be himself again. So this is the answer. Okay. Now, thanks. So if you might have gone through the lesson very well, you can give one word answer perfectly well. Okay? In the next exercise, I will take next concept. Till that time, enjoy your life, maintain your health, and like and subscribe the channel. Thank you so much.